You know anything about a wormhole may be able to provide a shortcut for jumping between two distant regions of space-time. So in order to travel back in time, you have to have a big spaceship or something that can travel faster than the speed of light.
Theoretically.
And be able to find one of these wormholes.
The basic principles of time travel are there. You've got your vessel and your portal. Your vessel could be just about anything, most likely a spacecraft.
could see into the future, right? Like, that's a form of time travel.